From this afternoon, Benedictine hosting St. John Paul the Great. The Cadets trying to lock up the number two seed in the Independent League with Jay Wolfick in the house, the Virginia quarterback. First quarter, check out Grayson Kennedy with his one-handed catch near the end zone for the touchdown. 7-0 Benedictine. Next Cadets possession in the first. Take Plagman calls his own number, and he is going to go down the sideline and take it all the way for the touchdown. Cadets led 21-0 at that point. They will finish the regular season with a 5-game winning streak after a 62-0 win over the Wolves.